Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God! Vessels.
For a month I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
They're here.
Target fire! Engage! The other fire teams aren't in position!
We have to
secure the objective
before the escape!
We got it right!
Thermite's
through.
Set the
shot. Light it! Go! See anything! Under fire! Throwing
a
grenade!
Get clear!
Light
her! Kill the girl!
But do not hit the objective!
Take the fire!
We're getting torn apart! Whoa.
Reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Back me up!
We got a man down!
Give me some pressure fire now!
Thank you.
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that package.
What about here? I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use a quick fire.
Still no radio contact?
Nothing. I think we might be the only ones left. We need to withdraw.
There's no way.
Thank you.
find a Greek fire vessel first. There's still more to do here.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitezh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
I'll be back this way. More Greek fire vessels. So... there's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. That should clear the way a bit. If I could use the water somehow. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back.
Some believe the Prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the Prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite and brought the full attention of the church in the West.
Thank you. Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. This commemorates the construction of a great city, Kitezh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger, but I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now. The hilt of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object. Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara,
It's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Founders of Kitezh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Kitezh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitezh must be here. The entrance to Kitezh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.